night. You guys are Tim's an Astro.
I'm a map. I'm a map. I'm a map. I'm a map.
James the Machine is great. No, of course not. Where's...
I'm at two viewers. That's more, two more viewers than I usually get. Thanks, Zeno.
How do you not have inventory space? All your stuff in your room right now is garbage. Jamie, watch me. Are you watching me right now? Look at this inventory. Look at that inventory.
Whoa!
Songs.
Strong feelings about songs.
Because I don't need the songs. You want them? They're my songs. You can't have them. They're not even songs. I have a shitload of faded copies of songs that I haven't bothered with. Because I don't really care. I would get rid of them, but my inventory is so empty.
You could probably sell them for cash, depending on what they are.
I don't think there's any good ones.
I don't know. There's a couple that are good, but I mean, if you haven't been doing...
What, Jamie?
Okay.
I gotta sell some rocks.
So, hold on, I'm beating this guy's face in.
Give you that crap. Oh, it's mine. Jamie's the party leader.
He concedes!
Wow.
Yay!
Did what work? You, Jamie.
Because you're party leader.
Because I hit it the same time.
First one of the day.
Skibidi beep bop.
We're waiting on me. Okay.
Yeah, we're waiting on yous.
Oh, I'm not in Discord.
No, you're not. I gotta change my hood.
I feel like things are gonna happen.
I feel like this is it, guys.
Wrong stance.
Oh, I need music. Ooh, yeah.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Is there a chest right
music.
Here?
It's steel, so tank me can use it if you want. Make me run back to the chest. All right, fine.
I forget how to Dark Knight.
Use Unleash if there's more than one. And if there's one, Unleash.
If it's more than one.
Oh, I'm bringing a friend.
Sweet.
That's really all you need to know for this.
Are parties harder? Like actual parties, not this hard?
This is an actual party.
Well, I meant like stuff that isn't Palace of the Dead.
Yes, you have to like actually
mechanics.
Do things.
Things. Hit
I don't
buttons.
Know how that works.
Like, you have to know when the dark arts certain things. Keeping your mana up is one of the hardest things. But if you're not a baddie, that won't ever happen. So if I see that mana go down, you're a baddie.
Guys don't like to attack me. They keep freaking using AoE, so I can't get any mana back. Jerks. Hi Loki. Go away. Go away. where are we at? Yeah, there's only like three, so.
Whoops, that's no longer. Come on, fire start, let's do
it. What, Jamie? Nothing.
Big shiny bubble.
Basically my way of doing things without actually having to do things.
Yep.
Jamie, you have okay, there it is. And she isn't in Discord yet.
Nope.
No, she doesn't want to join Discord.
Alt tab for a second.
She's deeps. You need the deeps.
Oh shit. That was a mimic, wasn't it?
I heard it, yeah.
Yep, that was a mimic. That sucks. Hey! Jamie, what was that?
No, I've got the pokes.
No, the pokes.
Yeah. No more pokes.
So, we're basically level 60?
Basically, yeah.
So we don't need decks.
Correct.
Oh, okay, so, yeah. We're gonna be 60 before the end.
Yep.
Yeah.
That clean shot, though. Hey, Dex is this way.
Empty. Yep, that's what I was...
You gotta look in the rooms. Oh, wait, you just need to clear, don't you?
Yeah.
You're at 29:30 or something.
I'm at
something. Clutch.
I'm at 29:29.
I think you just get one. I don't know. Do you get one of each or just one at when we clear the boss?
I think you can get one of each, but I don't know. Don't remember. Yet.
Night.
I just used sprint. All right, 40. Also, I reset my arm and armor because I got my paladin weapon, so I'm back at 0-0.
Oh.
It's fine. Yeah, me and my sad DPS, Jamie.
Coming from the machinist. Blinded. And no sprint.
I'm gonna take that away. We have excess.
Nothing. He's still wearing his what? His lady hat?
Did you expect me to get different gear for my fucking healer?
Whoa.
From the last time we did this?
Whoa. Good thing she's not in Discord, because Tim's getting a little rough.
Hey, Jamie, get in Discord. Hey, there's a manticore coming up behind us.
Nah.
Okay.
Silver chest in here. I mean, I know you don't care about chests, but...
I'm here for the chests.
Okay, I'm too.
Yeah, Tim could use it, yeah. We're gonna find that other thing.
Or it don't matter, because it blows up. Uh-oh.
So... Yeah.
Got it.
What happened?
The chest blew up.
Perhaps don't open the chests until...
Yeah. Opening a chest is bad.
Especially with our luck. Wow, that thing kind of hurts. Hello, I'll back away.
It do.
I'll back away. Got it. Okay, that was worth it.
worth what?
Worth almost getting the 60.
Yeah. Loki's just sitting there staring out Chad. He's doing adorable. Stupid cat.
You stupid cat. Who's a stupid...
Wow.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just a yeah. Alright, we'll take care of that. And this.
South.
And this.
Disappointment.
Yeah, we still gotta open up the thingy.
I guess I can grab some enemies.
So we do have to kill things.
Got one rooms and have enough, yeah.
Don't worry, I got that one.
I didn't know there was an enemy there.
There's two.
I hear something somewhere.
To level up. Oh my god, I have carbon spit, yeah. It's a thing.
Dark Arts that shit as much as possible.
Yeah, lots of damage or MP.
Okay, it's open now.
Look at this guy! Look at this schmuck!
Alright, let's go. He's gonna turn around.
He does.
Do ya?
Smack him around a little bit. Sweet. 44.
Then he's gonna cast Paralyze.
Look at Loki, he's falling asleep. He's trying not to. His eyes are squinting. I said his name after I saw that he was squinting.
Gloom.
Enemies move faster and deal more damage and take less damage.
Not anymore. Pop it, pop.
What's up, peeps? Hey, a silver chest in here.
That's unfortunate. Nope. Nope.
Okay.
Pretty lies.
What the fuck?
Chest blew up.
Aww.
Stop opening chests while we're in place.
It's so freaking adorable.
Death fair less. Oh, this is the exit.
Yeah.
Not a silver chest.
Look at him, he's just waiting.
I never really noticed that you can hold out your arms when you do that.
It's Jesus symbolism.
Oh. Isn't that supposed to be like the same thing from the cutscene from way back when?
Yeah. Yeah.
Humors. Ah, I'm feeling my humors a little stimulated. That's what it says in the message, you jerks. That's what Jamie said also. Yeah. Okay.
I guess we can fight that one too.
He was in the way.
His face was in the way.
Rude. He's gonna rape him.
These guys are fine. Alright, bye, Jamie.
I got this. Don't worry, I'll DPS.
Alright.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna back away.
No, not right now. Welcome back, Jamie. You're welcome.
There's an opening.
Yeah, Tim, did you get anything?
Yeah.
Oh, there is no opening.
I'm 30-29 now.
Tim's 30-29, holy
Yep. Am I lazy? Yes.
Was expected to die already.
That wasn't comforting. You stunned him, Jamie? Wow, you're awesome. That's what it's all about. Using the keyboard.
Do you want to check this last room or go up? We're gonna check the room.
Bop, bop, bop. Look at the guy, Jamie, on the chair. He's not asleep, but he doesn't want to fall asleep because we're awake. But he's so tired. Turns out that's what happens when you run around.
This room looks fun.
Here, we'll make this a little easier.
Yeah, do the thing. Alright. Yeah, she did the thing.
Good lord, these rooms are terrible. Ugh.
Where the exit is.
I got... Oh, never mind.
2 tickets to paradise. A chest. No,
something,
it
something, something.
That's a regular chest.
Cheeseburger in paradise.
Yeah, I'm gonna check. Oh, alright.
Pack your bags, we'll leave tonight.
That's it.
Old chest and then another room.
Do we wanna?
I don't wanna.
Alright.
Not really. Not entirely. It's okay, G. You really think so, huh?
You're gonna bring everything back, aren't you?
She's just gonna pull a train.
She's going choo choo. Left.
Wow, Jamie. There are no words.
It's
I just watched.
Circular
that.
Room.
I turned back and just watched the screen. Look at the cat. Oh my god, he's so tired. Oh, you shapey? You shapey? You want a cup of warm milk? I mean, he's so shapey. HP MP boost. Oh, he's moving a little bit, he's getting comfortable. Oh, he's definitely gonna fall asleep now. There's a lot of shit in this room.
Here. We'll do another one. We got 2.
Oh, that back gravekeeper motherfucker. Yeah.
Oops, this is important. Oh, it's dead already.
I triggered a landmine. I saved the rest of us. This is the exit.
Okay.
And the rooms, other rooms are nothing. Alright, whatever. We're zooming! Speedrun mode engaged.
This is the floor that we fucked up on last time.
Yeah. You died on 47, I think, last time.
Yeah, I think so too. That seems right.
We died on 49, are you sure?
No, I don't
think it was 48.
You're saying no. Jamie, why are you not in Discord? Like, what the... What the what?
I can't do this while understand
the coffer. Bears its fangs!
Oh! Let's not start this again.
Oh.
Pokes.
Got the pokes.
I'll wait to take it off.
Oh, hi.
Look who decided to join us.
Oh, hi.
Ohio.
It's a state.
Yes.
Don't touch my staff!
Oh, we don't have any pox removing stuff.
Sequoia!
I feel like you were being incredibly racist.
No.
But I don't know enough to pin that down.
Not racist. Speaking a different language is not racist.
I don't know what you're saying, though. Which is why I said, oh, fuck.
Jesus.
It's okay.
It's alright.
It's just a spooky ghost.
Oh, that's unfortunate. I can't move anywhere. Ow.
I got it.
What the ass?
I didn't do that.
That freaking nightmare gravekeeper just walked right by.
Nope. It's probably a good thing that happened, actually.
Yeah. Get out of the way, jerk. How? He was facing the hallway. We have to use the hallway. Right, Jamie, that way. And that's the way we're going. Use aggro something, lady? Oh my goodness.
What's going on? Oh. I'm waiting for that gatekeeper to come back through.
Yeah. I'm synced.
Found them.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Cake.
Cake.
Hey, no.
That's not worth it.
Oh.
We're already past the end.
Return to it. The exit was in the first room we walked into. No comment.
That wasn't. Never mind.
Then up.
What color chest is that? That's lame. Lame chest.
What?
He's shaping.
Ooh, my word.
This room has lots of things in it.
We're splitting up, okay.
And we don't need to go to it, so that way.
Since we're gonna lose it anyway.
Kills the last four, so.
Yeah, kill the things. You can use the witching ones too if you want some fun.
Yeah, I can't do both.
God.
Ow.
It's okay.
Oh well.
It's okay. I got it. Did I just drop? Oh.
That's the room where the exit hasn't opened up yet.
Nuh-uh, so we got- I'm stuck on the wall. There we go.
There we go.
Okay. To the boss.
Now, use things, cause...
Yeah, you guys use the strength ones.
Yep.
Do the deeps. You gotta stay out of AoEs, remember, it's got the AoE where you gotta get right under her, and there's the AoE where you gotta get way away from her.
Oh my god.
And then the look away one.
And then the look away one. Oh, we'll be
so focus target is what you're saying. Focus target.
Focus target, the Edda Black Bosom. What, Jamie? She does.
I can't do anything about it.
We will never forget this. Alright, ready?
3, 2, 1, yes. Go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Underneath or perish. Oh, perish.
Oh, not yet. Okay.
Look away.
Good call, because I forgot.
I almost didn't see the eye.
Oh, gotta use the thing. Damn it. I got hit by one because I'm a baddie.
No!
I even used sprint to get out and I still didn't get out in time.
How are you on a teeth? Oh.
Because I used sprint.
I heard it. Shut up.
I realized I wasn't gonna make it, so I hammered it and I still didn't get out in time.
Well,
look away.
Cause I like she started using it just as I used plunge.
Away. I fucking cast a heal as
she's spamming that.
Get out.
Yep.
Nope.
Well, that's good luck actually. Except for
uh-oh, two marks. This might hurt.
Three's like an instant wipe, isn't it?
I think so.
There, you get this.
Or maybe it's five, I don't know. Here's hoping.
We want to get close, Chalice. At least closer. Here we go. Close. Close.
Look away. Look away.
Oh, I just fucking did the flip right then again too. But I got out that time. Get in.
Limit breaks on this.
Yeah, we have a limit break. One of you guys. You don't have a wild map on your thing.
I got it. If you can hold it still. Oh shit. Here we go!
I got you!
Oh!
Apparently
I, just, like,
I don't got
murdered.
You.
I just exploded.
That was a lot of damage.
I can't heal through that.
Ouch!
All right,
literally, as soon as I hit that.
Look away. There you go.
Okay. No!
Oh, that is just.
Unlock it. Did I get hit?
Good.
Okay.
No,
good.
You're good. Now get out.
Now get out.
Okay.
We
woo.
Did it. Yeah, I got plus one for each.
Are you done, Tim?
Yeah.
Yay.
Yay, we did the thing.
Yay.
Yay. Now we're good till the next patch.
Yeah.
Potsherd! Yeah! I got level 33!
Whoa.
Got tomes, yay!
Yay!
That electronic number went up. What, Jamie?
Game night.
Game night? What about it? Okay.
I'm taking Aether Pool weapon for Monk. Yes.
Yes.
Are we gonna turn around and get more weapons to 30 for the patch, or are we just gonna wing it?
I don't know, it's up to you guys.
I suppose we could try that.
I mean, I don't want to force you guys, so if you guys don't want to do it anymore, that's cool too.
I don't know, Jamie, what's your opinion on it?
I'm at 9-10
right now. Oh yeah, you are in Discord. I was being sarcastic.
grade 5 Glimmer Prism of Alchemy.
Damn.
What?
Nothing. I'm at 2-1 right now.
I'm at 0-0.
I'll go with my white mage.
Okay, so you guys wanna do this again?
Not a healer. She says well duh.
What do you have that's above level 30?
No, below it.
I'm gonna grab a drink real quick while you guys decide this. I'll be right back.
Alright, I think
above 30, Jamie.
She has Machinist, Dark Knight, Bard, Black Mage.
Paladin.
So, Machinist, Dark Knight.
It's just Paladin.
Paladin.
And Arcanist. It's only 20, but you can get that higher still. Looking to learn Savage. Anyone help? If it's not above 30, then when we get the Job Crystal, or you don't get the Job Crystal abilities in the House of the Dead. It's not a big deal, it's just you kind of get stuck at level 50.
So what? I should be a tank.
It's up to you.
But what is Tim gonna be?
I will do whatever the hell we need me to do.
Tim, you're the greatest.
I know.
She's AFK.
Is she?
Okay, I'm back.
Tim wants to know what you want to do.
What do I want to do about what?
Like, what class do you want to be if we go back in? You guys discuss while I play Fez. Or not Fez.
Fez. I can go either Black Mage. I'm. Is Mom healing?
Yeah.
Okay, then.
You're healing?
I'm going Whim.
I don't have a tank unlocked, so I cannot tank. Period.
I can tank if
so somebody has to tank. So I can go either. I can go DPS. Either Black Mage or Bard is what I'm going as.
Jimmy, you're Machinisting again? Oh, I don't. Okay.
I can do tank or Machinist. That's it.
We're good now. We good now.
We good?
We're good? Good. Okay.
We good.
I keep
clear progress. Don't forget to clear your progress.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah, clear my progress.
Okay.
God damn it.
Alright.
What do I think?
I'm good.
You clear your progress. Yeah, I gotta clear my progress still. Yes, it's a fixed party.
I've never been the leader! Are you good now?
No, I gotta reset my progress.
Are you good?
Yeah, Jamie, I'm good.
Holy shit.
I'm playing M++.
I forgot that I have Duelist open.
Nice. Oh yeah, I gotta do the daily quest. What time I got left? For like 30 seconds? Yeah, clear his level one that time, Jamie. Yeah, why?
How have I not done 40 damage?
Jamie, I make it with ranch every time. Since we started dating. I make it like once a week.
What, chicken wraps?
Yeah. Teensy bit of ranch.
Dude, I haven't had a chicken wrap in over a year.
I make that shit every week.
I know, I want to come back to New York, but I'm kind of stuck here, so.
You need to complete school.
And I'm missing out on a whole lot other than chicken wraps.
And the one chance that I had kind of got fucked over, so.
They were going to come down in like May or June.
Oh, when
you
were
sick?
Yeah.
Yep. We go this way.
And we can't cook food at your house, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, like we want to. Ew.
I can't cook food at my house either.
Maximum DPS.
Wanna know what was for dinner tonight? It was hot dogs, baked beans, and macaroni salad.
God.
That sounds
all
good.
Things that I despise.
Macaroni
really?
Salad?
Really?
Yes.
What do you eat?
I've always hated hot dogs.
I do
eat.
Banana bread is delicious.
Yeah, guys, let me eat Suni.
So yeah, that's
sense.
So...
It tries to cough off. How about you?
Like to eat,
what do I like to eat?
Yeah.
Food.
Wow.
This happens to be.
What is your favorite food? Other than banana bread, you can't say banana bread.
He just blew his mind. He has no idea now.
My favorite food. Oh
your
man.
Your favorite food.
That's a tough one. Pie.
Generic.
right.
What kind?
My favorite food, ice cream. I'm a big fan of the ice cream.
Oh, I got two. I can hit two. What kind of pie? So many.
Really? There's like four, five?
Really?
There's apple, there's cherry, there's pumpkin pie.
Apple, cherry, lemon,
pecan, lemon,
four, lemon meringue, five, key lime,
six,
chocolate.
Seven.
I'm up to seven already.
Yeah, alright, so.
I can keep going. Pecan, rhubarb, which is. That one's disgusting. I'll
give
you that one.
Vegetables in my pie? No, thank you.
Chicken pot pie, which isn't really a
that's
pie.
That's not a
but
pie. You can't go that
still
way.
Still delicious.
It is still delicious. And I consider it a
Jamie
pie.
Jamie says blat, but I'm willing to bet that the last time she had chicken pot pie, one of her relatives made it.
Silver chest. And chicken pot pie is good, depending
on
who makes it.
It is. It's good when done well.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's kind of.
This, again, doesn't really count, but it has pie in the name, so I'm going to count it. Shepherd's pie.
Oh, I love that's, shepherd's pie.
That's fucking amazing.
Potatoes are my favorite food of any sort. Yeah. Potatoes. Potatoes!
Yeah, I'm a big fan of potatoes, too.
Baked
potatoes,
fried
like
potatoes, mashed potatoes.
Gourmet Cafe has, like, the best french fries.
French fries. I'm a big potato fan.
Other types of pie.
When I found out that
peanut butter pie. Peanut butter pie is amazing.
I haven't been to McDonald's in like years, but when I found out they were doing breakfast all the time, like throughout
yeah.
the whole day, now whenever I'm at an airport, I always get some McDonald's hash browns.
Hash browns are pretty good.
Yeah.
It's like, that shit is delicious. They always look at me weird for some reason, I'm like, can I just have six hash browns? And like, I was like, what, is that bad? Did I do something wrong?
No worse
oh, yeah,
than anything else
they
sell.
Because I ate half a meal.
Yeah, because people who go to McDonald's are worried about heart attacks.
Uh-huh. I always get the granola when I go to McDonald's.
Never had it.
No, that was a joke about people
Loki.
Who go to McDonald's. Yeah. I don't get the granola when I go to McDonald's.
Oh.
Because if I go to McDonald's, it was a... Never mind.
I get it.
Humor too sophisticated? All right, I'll dumb it down a little.
Wow. You got antelopes on top of the pillar. What the fuck?
What the fuck? I just got fucking hunted.
Cleric stance. I'm right click. Or I'm not, okay.
So, when are we gonna attempt Thordon?
We're streaming. We're streaming.
I understand this.
Okay.
I'm genuinely wondering.
I don't know. No
what
idea.
Are we doing what?
Thordon.
Or
Nidhogg. I'd prefer Nidhogg, but I know that's not gonna happen, so.
Nidhogg's fun.
I know it's fun. It is.
Yeah, Nidhogg is easier than Thordon. Nidhogg?
I've yet to attempt Thordon, though, so.
I don't know. You know, I started crafting the other day, and I got to level 6 on an alchemist, and I was like, holy shit, I don't know how these people do this.
Yeah.
I was like, this isn't right.
This ain't right. I don't know how I do it either.
It's like, I got my armor up to
so
10, my blacksmith up to 11, or maybe the other way around, I don't remember. And then I got alchemist to 6, and I'm like, Jesus, fuck, they're all the same. It's like, what do I do?
Were you bored or something?
Yeah.
I mean...
I was really bored.
Oh.
You guys are dying. You guys should get a healer.
Yeah, seriously, what the fuck?
As I remember where the heal button is.
It's a 1. Your heal button is 1.
And I also have to turn off cleric stance. Yes, it is 1. How'd you know?
Because that's where it should be.
Nonsense. Regen's 1.
No, regen is 4. For me, at least. I don't care about regen.
Regen's
We go back up north? Or...
I have Metacon 4.
Yeah, we got half this one. I got a stun, yay.
Cleo, stop kicking things off my desk, Kat.
This Dark Knight sword is sick.
Yeah. I'm missing somebody.
I'm here.
Jamie's way back.
Oh. Cat, don't roll on my keyboard. Stop it.
10, 15 already. Holy shit. I didn't realize it was already 10.
After this, I kind of have to get back on Street Fighter. And
what's my favorite food? I don't know.
Get back on to the...
Used to be steak. Obviously.
Obviously.
Nah, yeah. I think it's still steak. I did a round trip, though. It was steak. Then it was like burgers and pizza. Then, like, during my first time I did the low-carb diet, my favorite food became spaghetti, for obvious reasons.
Fucking hell.
Are you still on the diet?
Not really.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Little, but not really. Now, I think it's steak.
Back to steak.
Been to some good steakhouses. I used to love filet, but I think filet days is, like, way overpriced, and you get, like, the tiny
stuff. It's all, like, yeah, it's tiny.
Like, what the fuck happened? But, I don't know. Like a couple months ago, I went to, Louisville, Kentucky.
Yeah.
And they have this steakhouse. It's like, what's it called? A Brazilian steakhouse. So you just sit at the table and they just give you unlimited steak until you want to die because you've eaten so much.
Wow.
Oh my god. It's cool. You get a little coin and it's red and you flip it over and it's green. And then when it's green, these dudes just walk around and they're like, would you like a piece of this? And I'm like, yes, please. And he just puts it on my plate and then walks away.
It's gonna be a fun room, guys. Get ready.
That's a lot of shit.
I don't have AoEs yet.
Me neither. It's arrow one, go.
I got. Oh my god, I stepped on the land.
Oh no!
And the
Here we go.
I tried to cast a cure one. I should have swift casted the cure
okay,
one.
Okay, let's limit us to one thing at a time. Unlocked.
Hey, guess what? I'm missing out on XP here.
I unlocked Raze, yeah.
Let's go raise him real quick. All I need to do is go back to the thingy back here.
I'm up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're up?
Too bad. Rest of us for Tim.
And I missed out on XP.
Too bad.
I blame you.
You were at like 20 health, and I was like, oh shit, I should cure him. And I immediately started casting him, but you died in one GC. I was actually thinking about swift casting it, but it didn't occur to me.
You fail me yet again, Star.
I had like half a second to react.
This is why I'm the healer.
Oh, please. Yeah, like Tim would be alive.
Because all I do is like health bar. I don't attack.
I'm a toad.
That's true, you don't attack anything. I will agree with that statement.
Level 13.
What's your favorite food, Jamie? Oh, that's a cop out.
Bullshit.
I don't know. I really like fruit. Yeah.
Fruit.
But...
fruit.
Yeah.
What the fuck kind of answer is that?
Who says fruit to that question? I like fruit, but I don't know if I'd name it my favorite food.
Just think of foods.
Just get her to shut up.
Just food.
Just name something. Get her to shut up.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me.
Oh, no. I was like, just name something so she'll shut up about it.
Like, you can be incredibly vague. Like, pie.
For instance.
Always unlock the best skill.
What skill? I'm still level 4. Oh. Wait, what do you get at level 15?
Oh, you need protect.
Tim, why don't you use a steel?
What?
Use a steel.
I can't hear you.
Commander of steel.
Use a seal?
A steel.
Use a steel.
Commander of steel.
Like seals?
Gotcha. Yeah, I got unmen.
Oh, I got skis.
I don't like how I'm already behind in XP.
Should we use a Commander of Fortune, right?
We on the next. Here I can do the affluence. Fortune use on the floor. Affluence use before.
Yeah, but I mean like.
There's no real point at this point.
No, it's already dead.
I guess it doesn't really matter. But
everything's already dead.
Ow. But all right then.
Who is? Oh.
Hi. Just figured out what her favorite food is.
Like melon bread.
Melon bread?
What the fuck is melon bread?
The Japan thing?
Yep. Japan thing.
Well, I don't know what it's.
Green tea ice cream.
Green tea ice cream's good.
Does it taste like green tea the tea? Because I don't like green tea the tea. Ugh.
You don't like green tea the tea?
I don't like green tea the tea.
Green tea is the tea is like the only tea that I like.
I don't like it.
What's enhanced medica?
Medica that does more healing, maybe? Possibly? I don't actually know.
Oh, it just grants 20% chance that medica will cost half MP. If you use medica, there's 20% chance that the next medica will cost less.
Yay! Hurrah! Yay.
Are you seeing if you can get this proc?
Yeah, does it? Is it like a proc or is it?
I don't think
it.
I think it just does it.
I've
I don't
never
think you
seen
actually
a proc
see it
ever.
Yeah, worst, that one just costed 20 instead of 50.
Worst white mage ever. I'm just kidding.
I got it.
And just like that, I win.
She's overrated.
What the fuck was that? You're naming foods that I've never heard of. What?
Tim, do you like sushi?
Some kinds of sushi.
Like what?
Like basic shit.
Like general.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's fucking delicious. And anything with salmon is amazing.
Yeah. I'll eat anything without avocado in it, because I don't really like avocado.
I don't like avocado either.
Thank you.
I'm so happy that there's someone out there that doesn't like avocado.
Yes, because every time I say that to somebody, they're like, you don't like avocado?
How the fuck do you not like avocado?
Yeah, exactly. Easily, it's disgusting and it's got a weird texture. Ugh.
Yeah, that is like avocado either.
And they're like, what about guacamole? Do you like guacamole? Oh. I'm like, no, it's avocado.
I blew my dad's mind when I said that to him one time. Because he likes guacamole, but he hates avocado. I was like, you like guacamole? He's like, whatever, dude. He's like, yeah, it is. He's like, I don't
care.
It's
just mushed up avocado as guacamole.
It's delicious.
Ugh. No, it's not.
Solid mush. Yeah, like when you bite into an avocado.
It's
enough of that,
Jamie. It's yeah, but yeah, I'll eat sushi if it doesn't have avocado in it. Or eel, I don't really like eel either.
Oh
yeah, sorry. Sorry.
Eel is easily the best sushi.
It is.
I've never tried it. I don't wanna try it. Because it
bar
it looks
none.
It looks icky.
It's sweet barbecue delicious goodness. No.
Eel is barbecue? Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, that's what eel is.
Bam.
Okay.
Well, you guys enjoy yourselves, I'm silent.
I can't do shit either.
I'm a right hook. Yeah.
I'm hitting things. Bam. Bam. Alright, let's cut this nonsense.
There was a second one, so I was past five for a little bit longer.
Okay, I was like, why is yours lasting longer? That makes sense, though.
Blood weapon. That's useful later.
Where's the... Oh, right here.
Wow, okay. That's not what that means.
Yeah.
That's like saying, I'm a monk, I need to get in things' faces.
That's not what monks do?
It's true, but I don't need to. I can easily just walk around things.
That's dumb. That's dumb as fuck.
The Dirk the Dirk.
Oh, well.
The Turk and
we're together.
Found the exit. Well, oh boy.
Oh, I got AoEs, yay!
Fight me!
Oh, this is floor 9.
Yes.
Oh shit, son.
Whoa.
You know, fluid aura does it with damage of water damage with potency 150.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Which means it's part of the white mage rotation.
White mages don't have a quote-unquote rotation.
They do for single player stuff.
I've never heard that.
No.
They do if they're looking for optimum deeps.
Yes, but optimum deeps requires not having to heal at all.
Yeah, plus 4 armor right now. I'm
no,
plus 4
right
now. Peace. That's from me killing something. The chest dropped from killing something?
You're missing XP?
I good. I don't want to be the only one.
Yeah, me and all the other ones are level 20. Oh wait, Jamie's 20. What?
The fuck are you talking about?
Aren't we done with this place? Are you guys fighting something?
We were.
Uh-huh. I'm a toad.
I'm just chilling at the exit. My guy's got this, like, evil mug on his face. He's just like, fuck. Look at him. Oh my god, look, he's like an angry clown. Look at my guy.
I hate clowns.
He's just like, the fuck is this shit? Oh my god, I'm taking a screenshot of that.
Of course you are.
The fuck is this shit?
What did I get? A level 20?
Cat, okay. Cass just called us all monsters. Well, okay. You're monsters. Don't like green tea or avocado. I'm dying inside.
Hey.
So, I'm a monster for not liking green tea.
Green tea is delicious.
I love it!
Avocado
I don't
is
like. Avocado is
disgusting.
Yes.
Avocado
yeah,
is absolutely.
Green tea and
disgusting.
Avocado are both delicious.
Mm-mm.
Yes, I'm awesome.
If you don't like them.
You're awesome.
I love avocado and I love green tea.
Boy, you're just weird.
Mm-hmm.
For liking everything, apparently.
Green.
Alright, we're fighting.
Jamie and I are pretty much the same way. You can eat tuna?
I can eat tuna.
You like tuna? I thought you liked tuna. You've eaten it plenty of times.
You got my... How am I not getting hate on this thing?
Because you suck.
I'm hitting 1-2-1-2.
I'm tanking.
Remember that one time when Tim was tanking?
Oh god.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh.
Oh,
worst
like
tank
I know
ever.
All of your fucking jokes.
Worst tank ever.
I'm sorry for not having a good weapon or a 3 to my 1-2-3 combo.
Pop da ba.
Hey.
Wow.
How come
yeah.
Tim and I didn't level up.
Well, I didn't level up because I died that one time because shitty healer.
And I
right.
I'm sorry. I coughed up and say shitty healer. Yeah.
I got 10 poetics. It's funny.
So it's interesting to know that there's someone watching this.
It's just it's just Cass. Just Cass.
Okay.
So far. Is he all on right, the free company
done?
Right now? No, he's not even online right now.
Are we going again?
Are we done? Okay.
I don't know.
I don't care either way. I got no dog in this fight.
What do you mean you got no dog in this fight?
I got no dog in this fight.
I want to go mining, damn it. I'm a miner at heart.
You want to mine?
If I get off of this, I'm getting on Street Fighter and I'm going on Tilt.
No.
Yeah, what? How else are you going to play Street Fighter? Am I right?
No, come
I mean, I was on tilt for like all this afternoon.
Beckons.
So.
Actually, I don't want to level miner. I just want to play Diablo.
You
what?
Are the worst type of person.
Me, I'm the worst type of person.
You are the worst thing that happened to me.
Unless someone wants to join me for co-op in StarCraft.
Hey, Jamie, your party leader.
Am I supposed to hit commence or withdraw?
Come on, guys!
Last one.
Yes!
Yeah, you say yes. You say yes now.
Until the
you
white mage
yes
gets us all killed.
But when we finish 420, you're gonna be like, guys!
Guys!
Bit me.
Bit me.
Jamie doesn't get that joke.
What joke?
Exactly.
No way. You were talking when someone else was trying to talk? That's so incredible. I had no idea that something ever happened. Hold on, this guy needs to get pushed. How better? Whoa, hey! He pulled me in, that jerk.
Alright.
Oh, it's on the little rock thing.
That's the exit.
Turn it box.
Little shit, anyways.
Yeah.
I wonder if that means Cass is the mystery person who's watching my stream but never saying anything. Because there's always one person watching and I don't know who it is, they never say anything. I thought it was Angel, but I think Angel's gone this week, so I don't think it's him.
Ba-na-na-na, I learned stone too.
I learned reprisal. Okay.
Neat. Is there any reason to use stone one now that I got stone? Oh yeah, okay. So rarely. Oh my god, look at the cat.
Oh my god, who cares?
You don't understand how cute this is right now.
I've seen Loki before.
Yeah, but he's laying and all. Are you taking a picture of him?
Is that big orange cat I see again sometimes on Xeno's thing?
No, that's his.
That's his, okay.
She took a picture. I'm 5'5", nice.
I'm 3'5".
I
started after you.
Famous
last
words. Oops, I hit the wrong thing. Sorry. Sorry, meant to hit this one. Nobody get pox, we get another one.
Jamie's a lot behind on XP too. What the hell?
I'm just.
Jamie, what the fuck?
I'm carrying everybody here.
Is that why you were?
Oh, yeah, that's God. Why I lost XP. I was just texting you a picture of my cat.
Worth it.
Yeah.
Yep, that is a cat. That is in fact a cat.
I can confirm. It is a cat.
You can tell because of the way it is.
Get back, foul beast.
My cat is making things difficult at the moment. I don't know if you can see it, probably not.
That's what's so awesome about having a dog.
Cat cam.
It's too hard.
You tell the dog to sit the fuck down, it sits the fuck down.
Sure.
Right. Right.
Uh-huh.
Well, yeah. She's just kind of laying there right now, and she's been like that for the past 20 minutes. So.
It's because she wants to do that. I know what the fuck that dog does. I'm not retarded.
Right. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, where's that Barry Cleo? Yeah. Stretch for the camera.
Ice cream what pie?
Ice cream shop pie.
What is she
ice
saying?
Ice cream shop pie.
Ice cream shop.
What's an ice cream shop?
Pie?
What?
What are you talking about?
Words.
Words, words, words.
Well, 4th of July parties are always at your friend's house.
Yeah, but I brought ice cream pie.
What is an ice cream pie?
Oh, it was just like a chocolate pie. You made it yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I've heard of ice cream cake, but I've never heard of ice cream pie.
I don't think it's called an ice cream shop pie.
It is.
I've always heard
that's
those called like.
Was.
It's like a chocolate pie, like a chocolate.
Like an Oreo.
Chocolate cream pie.
Yeah, pudding pie.
Pudding pie.
It's a Oreo pudding pie.
It's a pudding pie. Yeah.
Frozen.
No, we have no. Let's
we'll
deal down.
We'll do it. I believe in us.
I'll make you
one, Tim.
Okay. You're so lazy.
I don't doubt that it exists. I'm just
Yeah.
Now I have no idea what you're talking
about. Oh, you're talking about the thing that Aunt Johnny made?
Yeah.
Gonna be as big as that?
That wasn't exactly a pie, that was more of a delicious dessert.
None of this means anything to me, but it sounds good.
Yeah, it was good. A lot of Cool Whip.
Yes, Cool Whip and bananas, graham cracker crust.
Strawberries.
Strawberries.
Yeah.
Cream.
It's just a tray with all kinds of random good shit in it.
Oh, okay. It's a trifle?
What?
Like
I don't
a layered dessert?
Yeah, kind
of. Was it layered?
Yeah. If it wasn't layered, that would just look disgusting.
It was like
yeah, like dump dinners and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't want to remind you.
I don't know what
you guys are saying words. you lost me.
Yeah, I don't know what that is either.
Dump dinners are what you throw, like, you take a pan and you throw a bunch of uncooked shit in it and stick it in the oven, and then you pull it out in about an hour and it's a casserole, basically, is what all her recipes are.
Okay.
It was basically a dump dinner. Ow. She does dump desserts, too.
I understand how the first one works. I don't
I'm
understand
healing,
how
relax.
The second one works at all. How do you just put a dessert in by... Like, what?
Oh, I don't know, I don't have that. I don't have her cookbook. I don't subscribe to her newsletter.
I
just
I
know the theory.
I just saw it on TV, that's all.
Yeah, exactly. I just saw it on TV.
I got power slash. I can keep hate.
Hey, Cleo, yeah. You're kind of in the middle of the camera now. You're still in the camera, baby.
Loki shape.
Oh, is that why we can't use it?
Yeah.
What else? What? Are you just thinking about foods that you like now?
Yeah.
Sushi. All sushi is good. If you don't like eel sushi.
No.
Not all sushi.
That is a false statement.
I don't eat octopus and squid. That's it.
I've only had, like, that appetizer with, like, squid. The crispy...
That's good. Like fried squid?
Fried, yeah.
Calamari?
Fuck.
Calamari, that's what I'm trying to say. That word.
That's upsetting, right?
It's okay.
Raw squid is nasty.
I don't think I've ever had raw squid.
It's like biting into a cold eraser. Like,
ew.
Alright.
Ew.
The octopus is the exact same, except it looks like an octopus. It's like those erasers you had in third grade, where like it was like all kinds of weird looking erasers, you know? It was like, wow, this one looks like the arm of an octopus. Oh, it is the arm of an octopus. Oh, wow.
So you're telling me that you ate
you
an
ate
eraser
erasers?
At one point?
Yeah.
I'd like to think that I didn't. God, for bears, it's fangs.
What? Oh. Well, I'm dealing with these. Yes, have fun.
I got this.
I got you. Alright,
I'm bringing a train.
No pox, no pox. No pox. Some train.
Yeah, right. What even is this? Let's go get the other guy.
Ugh, you keep interrupting my casting because it's out of range.
Well, we're gonna have to go back at some point.
I'll
go
back right now.
No.
Okay. Last night at Gourmet Cafe was really good. You have
Pasta in general is good.
They have a pasta night where you just go.
Yeah.
And
about
you say like what's something you want and hit the guy. You talk to the chef. It's like a buffet line except you don't touch anything. You just tell the chef what you want. And you just put shit together and makes it on the spot. It's awesome.
Is
this was live like 7 or 8 people. What? Yeah, but you didn't want it because I wanted.
Then I was like, I don't know if Jeff's still on his diet.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I really, really, really want a tortellini.
There is one thing that I know people are gonna be like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
You don't eat hot dogs, we know.
We're not liking. But, spaghetti.
What?
Yeah.
How do you not like spaghetti?
Because he's a fucking heathen, that's
what is it about it? What is it about it you don't like?
Well, when my stepmother...
Oh, here we go.
All she fucking makes.
You eat it like 7 days a week.
Okay, so you're sick of it. It's not that you don't like it. You're just sick of it.
Yeah, but... You grow to resent it at some point. You're going around the post?
I don't know what
I'm doing. Yeah, I was about to go around the post.
So, that's all my daddy.
Because your dad doesn't want to cook.
Rotisserie chicken and what?
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
Your dad doesn't want to cook.
Rotisserie chicken is good.
Yeah, but you can't eat it every day.
No, you can't.
You definitely cannot.
You can try.
I mean... If I was in a situation where the only two foods available were rotisserie chicken and spaghetti, then yes, I would eat it every day. Oh, I don't know if I can get behind that.
Sounds like a chicken parm.
Oh, that's true.
You down with that? What are you looking at? I'm looking at nothing because you're asleep.
You're fucking freak.
Find it.
Nope.
Enchantment.
Dragon Age.
I missed.
Oh, that's not dead yet. Okay.
Did it, Jamie. Enhanced raise. What's enhanced rage?
Enhanced reprisal.
You can use it in battle.
Use it in battle. Boom.
Oh. How come I was able to cast it on Tim before?
Because we're in battle.
We were in the middle of fighting shit, I thought.
Yeah, but you didn't have hate on anything. Like you, like nothing was on your target.
That wasn't included. I don't know. Okay.
Logic.
Logic, reasoning.
Almost there.
Almost where?
Nowhere.
We're halfway.
Halfway to there.
Take my hand, then we'll make it, I swear.
What?
Timmy, know where Bon Jovi's from?
And just like that, I owe Bon Jovi money.
No, I don't.
It's from Erie, Pennsylvania.
Grats. Just because I live there doesn't mean I give a shit.
I know somebody from Erie, Pennsylvania.
Is it Bon Jovi?
No, it's not Bon Jovi. He's kind of an asshole. Are you kind of an asshole?
Might be Tim.
Okay.
Might be Tim. Yes. You don't even realize it's Tim, but it might be Tim.
Did you play Final Fantasy XI on the Carbuncle server?
No.
No, okay, then it wasn't you. Unless you're lying to me.
I never played Final Fantasy XI.
Okay.
Missed out.
I'm sorry, I was a little young to be spending like $15 a month.
You can still be playing right
considering
now.
I didn't have a job at that point.
We could go get you a sub right now and go play it.
No, we don't have
the time for that.
We gotta do Palace of the Dead, man. It's more important than Final Fantasy XI.
By the time you're downloading updates, it'll be Tuesday.
Yeah, pretty much. They still haven't optimized their updating system, I see.
You just listen to that for like 12 hours while you're downloading updates.
Yeah, yep.
We have what?
What?
Yeah, why? It's light blue, why?
What?
Huh? You can change it.
I just want to know what everybody else's colors are.
For what?
For party member names.
Party member names?
You have it said so, like, party member names show up above their heads.
Oh, yeah. I don't know, I didn't know you could change the color on it. Then it's default.
I made mine a more vivid blue, so I can tell the difference between...
It's like a white or a light blue? Yeah, I'm the wrong person to ask color questions to.
That's a good point.
I made mine, like, dark blue, so they're different from...
I can tell if it's, like, drastically different colors next to each other, but not if it's like a light blue next to a lighter blue.
Because I hit it first. He has to provoke this shit. Jamie saw the orb and was like, I'm calling him out. You can only use provoke once, like every 30 seconds, though, so... Keep going.
I was going to. Oh! Wait a second. Grid. Dark side. Win.
Yeah, I got cured too. And presence of mind. I don't think anybody cares about presence of mind. Oh wait, presence of mind increases DPS.
Woo!
I got increased deeps. Holla. Oh, it's still on. A decent distance away, why? Really far away, why?
What?
How far away is Hershey Park from you? Enemy!
Far enough that I don't want to go there.
You ever been there, Jamie?
Like, it would be the same distance from Queensbury. Hershey is on the other side of the goddamn state.
The goddamn state.
This entire state is backwards, and I hate it.
Yeah, it's parties. Yes, it is.
Really? Pennsylvania's too big.
Sure, why not? New York is illegal. I have a great story about when Tim and I went to Hershey Park.
Hey, shut up. I know exactly what story you're thinking of.
Oh, now I'm curious. What story are we talking about here?
I was how old exactly?
Okay.
I don't remember. This probably sounds like 12.
Like 7?
No, it wasn't that long
yesterday?
Ago.
Yesterday?
Yes, it was.
Oh, yeah, maybe it was.
I was totally like 7.
Yeah, you were like 9 or 10.
Hey, so shut your goddamn mouth.
It's not that bad.
No, yeah. I don't give a shit.
It's not even that bad.
I don't care.
It's funny. It's
nope.
Funny.
Shut the fuck up.
It's funny.
Shit. Damn. Fuck you. Is a tiny hit. That's.
Yeah. Wow. Hershey Park was pretty cool because it had a ton of roller coasters. Pretty much it too, that and candy.
Oh my god, the candy.
It's I pretty good place. The candy.
They have a store and it's just a shitload of candy. Like freaking Candy Wonderland.
There was a fucking Hershey Bar bigger than me. At the time.
At the time?
Is it what, Jamie? I've only been to New York City like twice.
Let's go.
I've only been there for stupid shit.
You don't go to New York City unless you have to.
Everything there costs like $1 billion, isn't it true?
Yeah. Very much.
It's alright. But
everything that matters, yeah.
Yeah. If you're there as a tourist, then yeah.
We went for a
You don't go to
We went to like a motorcycle convention. Sucked.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got a preacher.
Congrats.
Dude, being a healer here is boring as shit.
Yep.
Not even healing things.
You don't really heal to like floor 40.
Which is where I was like, oh hey, I actually have to do things.
Yeah.
And I wasn't prepared for the step up.
I'm missing someone. There she is.
Yeah.
expecting a...
Found the exit.
Wow, that was hard.
Right?
Very small part. Ugh. I played that so much.
Oh, there's another thing here.
It just spawned.
Yeah. Oh, good, I'm not blind.
Open it now, quick, while we're still fighting things.
5-6.
Alright. 7-6. I just said yay. Holy shit, my Hauntling Shell still says things.
Oh my god, it does.
I can't remember the last time it's happened.
I forgot I wasn't even in this thing. So. Get stoned. Well, that's just rude.
That's why I do it.
I appear to be slowed.
Oh yeah, yeah. I guess I told you something about that, huh?
Well, it's a little late. We got 2 seconds left, so it's not real much. Jamie!
Don't care.
The fuck.
The fuck.
I attacked
him
through the wall.
So, but you tried it anyway.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, longest floor ever.
Look at that.
We are.
The boss is level 35, I think, so. Pretty sure.
What was that? Nice. Right, Loki? Nice. Look at his eyes. He doesn't want to, though. He's just thinking. Something like that.
Okay. I know I got it.
Okay.
Teamwork, we got it.
There's a blue chest over here.
Okay, we'll get it in a second. little more than you can handle, you're gonna have a bad time.
I guess we're okay.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Oh, I am slowed.
I'm having a bad time. Oh.
Like, oh god.
Oh fuck. I got it. I got it.
This is a mix
this.
Of emotions.
I got this. I got this.
Free care.
I don't know how to feel about all this.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Guys, just learn how to dodge AoEs, fellas.
Yeah. See? Cake.
For panic for no reason.
Dude, I don't
want to
get stuck in that nasty
AoE. Don't. Well then, congratulations.
You use the W, A, S, and D keys and you get the bug out.
No, Jamie only moves with a mouse.
Whoa.
She's a jerk like that.
True confessions here.
Yeah, we've been keeping this terrible secret for a long time.
Yeah, I wonder why she always dies to AoEs. It's not like she doesn't know it. It's because she doesn't realize, hey look, so where's the AoE? She knows she sees it. But she moves by holding both left and right click at the same time. You what? Oh, you can click mouse 3 to move. Never mind. That's really something, Jamie.
But... but you have to like turn your camera and shit. And yeah.
It's so much easier to use WASD.
This.
You could use a gamepad.
I'm moving in three
easier.
Directions at the
pad,
same
yeah.
time.
Look, I can move in circles. Look at that. Whoa.
Look at that. Whoa.
Figure eights.
Look at this. Look at
Mia that. Looks stupid.
Mia. It also keeps you alive. Really, Jamie? How many times did you die to Nidhogg's AoE of fire? The first time we tried it? Like his first sweep. How many times?
Oh, everybody, Jamie? Everybody died to that, huh? Everybody. Yeah.
Everybody hurts.
All I remember is you and I think it was a ninja.
Sephiroth Extreme.
Sephiroth Extreme is easy.
You're not even dodging it, you're just getting away from other teammates.
No, that's not true!
Yeah,
the two marked people get away from everyone.
Oh, we're done. Okay.
The Spurge.
Alright. Fight me!
I guess I could have stone skin.
Nah. And you're
unbelievable.
Yep. That happened. What the fuck is it
yeah,
doing?
Yeah, I witnessed it.
What the fuck? Did you push it forward?
No, I can't push bosses.
Uh-uh.
And why the fuck did it move forward?
He's doing something. Some bullshit. His ads.
Good luck.
I'ma just focus on the boss. Good luck with that.
Yeah, did you like it?
Got it.
Ready.
Jamie and I killed the bees.
I got a blood prize, yeah.
Alright, are we good for the night now?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Making
it's
sure.
It's 11. We're done.
I got regen and 20 poetics. And 264,000 XP. Conjure level 52.
Oh my god.
I gotta go unlock Asylum.
I forgot I had Duelist open.
So they know this. It's what?
Nudie cup.
It's a cup of noodles.
Noodle cup?
No, it's nudie.
Ah.
Like, Like pervy nudie.
No,
like pervy nudie.
Oh god. Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and log off for the night, guys.
Okay.
Bye!
Later.
No problem.